All right, folks, I'm back. So at this time, I'm going to start laying down some of my my second layer of colors on these pieces. Now, these chargers have a really heavy texture on them, which is going to make them great for the effect that I want to achieve while I'm painting on them. In a few moments, you'll understand exactly what I mean by that. I am just lightly hitting the pieces with paint. So the tooth of the texture is picking up some colors where some of the other ones are allowing the colors underneath to still be exposed. And that, my friend, is what I am looking for. That is the name of the game.